Sanibonani bani bakithi, uXolani okhulumayo induna yinsizwa esebenza kakhulu namaciko amaskandi. Libukele ezakithi TV. Bani bakithi siyanithanda kakhulu, iyanithanda izakithi, iyakhuphula amaculo akithi akamaskandi, i-gospel, i-house, yonke into ethinta umthwakazi, yonke into ethinta ingakithi. Bani bakithi sicela niwasapote amaciko akithi, niyisapote izakithi, uXolani induna yinsizwa le phansi le ePlumtree. Ngiyabonga kakhulu.
Sanibona insizwe sakithi namhlanje mhla ka 14 November uLwezi inyanga sila eHillbrow Theatre bakithi sihlangene kumcimbi wesikhondla khondla laphela uZinja Ziyamluma uzolontsha iCD lakhe elishasha elika 2020 ungibona ngihleleki la ngingumcasiseli isiminyaminya sentombi zasemzingwane exhumeni kwakho kwakumayabo yile inkunzi engugama nayo ungomunye wabantu bakithi abathe bezolekelela bexhase insizwa ingadlali yodwa kuthiwe siyihlinze sindawonye lenkomo kuze kugama.
Yebo, yebo Khehla.
Kunjani mfethu?
Siyaphila, siyaphila, kwaza kanoncipho.
Ngiyabona Khehla sifikile lapha namhlanje ubonile ukuthi 2020 ubenzima kanjani imicimbi ingekho abafowethu bakhiphile ama-CD kwabanzima umuntu belontshe naye inhlanhla ivelele uZinja Ziyamluma namhlanje ukuthi azolontsha engicabanga ukuthi asiwabonanga amalontshi kulokhu noma ebekhona amancane ebizwabizwa ngapha nangapha asikubonanga kodwa namhlanje ngiyabona uZulu wonke uhlangene umthwakazi ugcwele namhlanje kumnandi uze la uthi sizojabula uthini nje into ongayisho ngento emnandi nje namhlanje.
Hayi, engakutsho ke ukuthi ke lamhlanje kusindunge bethole namhlanje inhlanhla yamaswazi aqume inkosi elempunza ngenxa yokuthi kade sivalelekile ngenxa yokhuvethe iCovid lena besivalele. So namhlanje nje kunontsha inkunzi enkulu uZinja Ziyamluma inkabe kade ihamba lomango wendlela kamaskandi indlela esayiqala kudala ngaleya mnyaka. So mina ngithi nonqipha aziye siya ngeji namhlanje
amabhudala kodwa izilo takho lehleleli yini bakithi sikulindeleyo namhlanje kade salibona bafana liyenza yonke lento khona okusha mhlawumbe namhlanje elithi lizokujikijela okanye ngithi mina kukhona elifisa ukuthi abantu besondi leduze bakubone nje.
Hayi, namhlanje ngithi hayi umuntu yabhemakholwe
ya
siyabe sijikisha sibili sitshaya ingoma ngendlela yakithi lapho esindebeleni ukuthi khona umuntu wonke uzajabuphuma ejabulile sibili engithemba ukuthi umcimbi uzoba impumelelo kakhulu. Ngiyabonga.
Danki lapha inkunzi engugama lapha ebhonga noma beyihlahlela phansi ebaphisa laphela silanda khona kusazoba mnandi bakithi asikabaleki kusazoba mnandi kube mnandi kuphinde kube mnandi khona la emcimbini kaZinja Ziyamluma ezakithi TV sisonke. Njengoba ngilokhu ngishilo ukuthi kusasemnandi kumnandi la kwezakithi sengize lensizwa lapha inyukama kumaskandi ene-CD elisha kodwa-ke akasinyi khama ngaleyo ndlela ngoba sesayibona insizwa ayilokhu ikhona la emculweni kusho ukuthi mina angizukukhuluma kakhulu akusiyinkomo yomdala uzoyishola insizwa. Sawubona maqhuzu.
Sawubona mfowethu, uhamba kanjani?
Siyaphila kakhulu. Nsizwa, ngiyakubona namhlanje sizolontsha iCD lenkunzi uZinja Ziyamluma okuwumuntu okade umbona nawe usagijima namanye amaqembu namhlanje njengoba usukhethe ukuthi uzimele njengendoda uthi kuzokwenzakalani namhlanje?
Into engayithembisa abantu kakhulu ikuthi belindele olukhulu kumaqhuzu ngoba umsebenzi omkhulu ozayo kusekuncane lokho esikikho manje ngoba eyi okusetshenziwe kule album esiphuma kuyona njalo into engiyaziyo ikuthi ngiyakholela ukuthini mawumasikandi kumele ufunde ukubhala ungathathi ingoma ezibhalwa abanye abantu njalo ke ngibe ngibheke laba bantu esisebenza nabo
usho uchaza ukuthi abantu labangantshontshi ingoma zabanye abantu
uyabona nje ukuntshontsha ingoma zabantu kuyakwenza ukuthi ungabi i-artist elipheleli yabo kumele ukuthi ukwazi ukuthi uyabhala njalo sibhala ingoma ezokwazi ukuthi abantu bazoyilalela hayi le nto ekhona ukuthi sokuyathukwana kanjani cha le nto leyo mina ngiyayixwayisa nje bafethe ukuthi ingoma zelezokuhwebhana siyibeke eceleni
njengoba aqhuzu ekhola nje efikile nje manje usho ukuthi ingoma esizozizwa akukho ukuhwebhala okuthilethilethi esizokuzwa sizothola nje ingoma njengoba uchaza kunjalo nje
uyabona nje angumaqhuzu ingoma eyodwa nje ukuthiwa kube mhlawumbe inodlame phakathi ngeke siyithole sizothola ingoma enomyalezo kakhulu ngoba nabantu abangiphethe abangivumeli ukuthi inhlamba ngiyithuke bangivumeli ukuthi mina ngidlulise imeseji kubantu cause into esiyizele lapha singama-artist ukuthi sakhane sakhe isizwe sidlulise umyalezo kuphela hhayi inhlamba
siyabonga kakhulu laphana insizwa wamaqhuzu bakithi ifikile lapha nje emculweni isidilayo lokuqala inalo likhona namhlanje lizophronyothwa la ngoba sikuyilontshi kazintsha ziyamluma insizwa ibisebenza igijima laphana kumafika amahle isicabange ukuthi imele yodwa sinayo kusazoba mnandi kuphinde kube mnandi kuphinde kube mnandi la emcimbini kazintsha ziyamluma siloku sithi eza kithi for abakithi sikhona la umnandi. Njalo bakithi sisala emcimbini kazintsha siyamluma bakithi kulontsha khona inkunzi kamaphokothela yile ndoda la eseceleni kwami bakithi umehlo kaZulu okuyinsizwa engithe ngisibona uzintsha siyamluma kuqala la aqale khona kulezinye ingoma ebezihamba ezifithara nayo le nsizwa kudala amatshe sancwebeka bakithi insizwa umehlo kaZulu ngifuna nje naye ukuthi ibingelele isho ukuthi ikhona namhlanje emcimbini kazintsha siyamluma wesidi lakhe lika-2020 mehlo kaZulu eratanyana
sanibonani mkhaya kwaza kwaza ninjani kodwa
siyaphila
mkhaya akumehlo kaZulu lona ngithanda ukubingelela bonke abalandeli bomculo wesintu ngithi ke ngiyabonga kakhulu ukuthi ke ngemva kwecorona ngemva kwesikhathi eside uzintsha ziyamluma ukwazile ukuthi ke alontshe i-album abanye bengabe behlulekile kodwa ke sithi sizomxhasa singabo masikandi sikhamba sibaningi sinqwaba mafika amahle yazi ningi indoda ya ukuthi zizoyixhasa indoda kuhle kakhulu lokho ngoba lo mculo lona sithe siuqala kwelakithi besingazi ukuthi kuzofika namhlanje sizobe silapha sibonga kakhulu abantu abasixhasile singazi ukuthi ke abantu bazowuthanda umculo asa sakwazi ukuthi ke sisebenze kanzima saze sazofika kuleli la
siyabonga kakhulu laphana insizwa umehlo kaZulu bakithi insizwa umasikandi sizwile ukuthi laphana kuthe kukhulunywa ngabantu aba-influential abawu-10 ngo-2020 ibe ngelinye insizwa esiyibone ivela kulabo bantu mehlo kaZulu siyabonga kakhulu sisasekhona sindawonye khona la emcimbini kazintsha zamnoma kusazoba mnandi kuphinde kube mnandi phinde kube mnandi siyabonga.
Mama,
two sengiphethe indoda bakithi kwezakithi television onguyena umnikazi womcimbi namhlanje mhlaka 14 November sinayo zinja zemluma umcimbi wakho namhlanje ngiyabona kuyaphithizela kwenzeka ini kwenzakalani kahle namhlanje
hey mntaka mama angazi ukuthi ngingathini athi khuluma nazo phela inkunzi yakumaphokothela evalwe ithimba lamadada bethu bazala ukuthi ngaphumela phandle zokona amathola yimi wethu nzala etsholotsha edoko sigodinza umaphokothela umfulenzone nawo mazamnyama uthi mathi mancane kwelakho kwenkunzana kwamehlankomo lamthathi umakhelwana nomona okay nguzinja ziyamluma umfana ozala le elizweni lasetsholotsha ilizwe lingena robot kodwa liduma ukudlela amanye amazwe afana nomadagascar somalia yabona no siyabonga kakhulu bafowethu isupport esiyibona kubantu bakithi lokho nje masingathi sithi tshorotsha hayi ukuthi siyazibandlulula mina ngumntwana wakwamthwakazi inculela isizwe sakithi sonke lokusuke ukuthi umuntu nje naye ake
aziqhenye ngempandle zakhe kunjalo
so kungathi mhlawumbe omunye umuntu obuye ePlumtree mhlawumbe yena sevaleleke phansi cha selo ngaqalayo abaningi bangazi abantu bakithi ngiyabathanda into yakithi ngiyayithanda yingakho uma kuzoba nomsebenzi ubona abantu besondela ngoba bayakwazi ukuthi kubo ngisiphatha kanjani ebantwini ngibonga kakhulu oqala ngaka indawo ezakithi bafowethu lento liyibambe kakhulu ngelinye ilanga soyithola isise singene le laba ibhekela phansi manje sebeyihlonipha futhi ngoba omunye umuntu uzothi ogwaza benzana okhruze benzana kodwa lokho abakwenzayo basiza thina singabaculi nathi bacula sondeleni singafuna ukuthi beze besidinge besilandelele
kodwa ke njengoba namhlanje yisidi lakho lesingaki namhlanje
lesinayini mntaka wami
ukhudela lodwa bakuthi yenze ishuku
ya uthi ngendlela sengibona ngakhona maybe ngoba ngelokugcina
uba yisidi
ya ngoba ngangishilo vele kwasekuqaleni kodwa abantu baphatheka kabi ngoba uma umuntu ufanele ukukhule ukukhule yabona uthi uma ubona ukuthi lana uzame ukuthi hayi mhlamba abantu basuka becawa ukuthi le ndoda kathi sokusenzakala no ngikhona emculweni kodwa khona enye into engifuna ukuqhamuka nayo futhi abazoyijabulela uyabona
siyathanda lensizwe lola yake yadlala isicathamiya yathi suka ucathamiya yathi khona okunye engifuna ukuqhamuka lakho abantu bacaba abantu kuseceleni yeza kumaskandi ngoba liyibona liqhwekele kanje kumaskandi ithi yona kukhona okunye futhi sifuna ukuqhamuka layo balaleli bomaskandi limuzwa kahle lo muntu bayesethi yena kukhona sefuna ukuqhamuka lakho sefuna ukusuka futhi kumaskandi
hayi lutho kumaskandi ngiyofela khona uma ngumuntu uyakhula usubheka yabona labafowethu abazemva kwami sebedinga ukuthi kube namadoda aseduze kwabo manje azobabonisa indlela eyiyo kuze ngoba isizwe sakithi kuze sime vele sesikibo lapha thina sesivulile indlela sokufanele ukuthi sibe semuva kwabo sibabheke ukuthi bahamba ngendlela e-right yini ngizobe ngikhona ngibasiza futhi bazophumelela futhi ngoba mina sengihambile mningi iminyango esenginqonqozile uma ngingayisayinqonqozanga futhi ngeke ivuleke uyabona
kunjalo siyabonga kakhulu lapha kwinsizwe uzinja zamluma sasikhuluma kweminye iminyaka lapha kungo-2013 befika uzinja zamluma beshaya ingoma kumasikali sithi ngeminye iminyaka bakithi umasikali wakithi uyodlala emaredweni umasikali kathi uyoba namawawathi umasikali wakithi uyoqhwakela kule ndima yomculo kwelakithi nakho-ke siyabona manje baningi omasikali namhlanje kukhona abaculi abathile nabathile owawungabazi nosazi ubabazi namhlanje wakwakithi lokhu for abantu bakithi
nazo-ke akuhlale kunjalo abantu belilandele kakhulu ipage lezakithi umuntu uthola umuntu ebhizi ngezinye izinto ekhohle into yakubo mina vele yinto njengowarisa kakhulu ngiyafisa ukuthi into zakithi abantu beke bezibonele kithi nathi yabo yebo
siyabonga kakhulu laphana inkunzi laphana inkunzi yakwamaphokothela laphana le edogwe ithi yona into zakithi bakithi sifuneka sonke sihlale entweni zakithi siyabonga kakhulu.